So I'm staying at this Airbnb, and I just thought this guy had a really cool vibe in his apartment. His whole apartment is decked out with art. So I wanted to show off a couple of pieces. Anybody know the artist, feel free to tag him. This guy has the most beautiful artwork all over his house. I just wanted to showcase that a little bit. For people who's into art, this is like an overload of just talent everywhere. He got so much work. This one is so cool. It sparkles. This is for people who think of weird things. Oh, hi. Oh, I feel like I know him. He looks familiar. Oh my God, it's amazing. It's Marilyn Monroe there in the green. I see her. I see her in the stencil. I see her behind the stencil. I see her lips here. I see her silhouette here. There's another one there. Like, it's amazing. Oh, that's my hair when I wake up in the morning. I woke up like that. Beautiful. I see faces. Art just makes you think. Like, if you ever get the chance to just go to a gallery, just do it. It's sort of like meditation, and that sort of thing gives you like a third eye is opened or something. I don't know. If you want to follow him, this is his at page, guys. He has amazing art. Yeah, I think this one is one of my favorites. Spread love. It's the Brooklyn way. Biggie. And of course, the other Brooklyn king, Hova. My son told me this is a Jackson Pollock, so now I know. It's beautiful, the sunset, I love it. And then the black and white on the picture of the woman, the silhouette, it makes it really pop, that's great. Cartoons, my son likes this one. She's really cool. Thank you guys for watching. I think that'll be all for my little video. Enjoy.